Wish I could stop.
3 years ago, she took to the X Factor stage in search of fame. Now, on her third album, Lucy Spraggan is climbing up the music ladder, and she's just one of a number of acts announced for a new Brighton festival. Together the People will take place on the first weekend of September in Preston Park, celebrating music through the community.
We are trying to engage in a lot of local community groups and charities. We have a soapbox stage, we're calling it a soapbox stage at this point, which is provided for people to be able to talk about their work, talk about what they're doing, you know, within their charities. It's also going to be a platform for local politicians to get up and have Q&A sessions with the general public. So we want it to be a sort of real, we want the festival to be really engaging for the community and also accessible to a broad range of people with a broad range of interests.
Alongside the 23-year-old will be Brighton band The Levellers, Super Furry Animals, Ghost Poet and Public Service Broadcasting, with more acts set to be announced. But it's just as much about the music as it is the people, with a whole host of other things taking place during the event, including film, art and independent food retailers.
When we had the idea a long time ago, that was the most important thing for us, was that it was community focused and about the city, because I think that a lot of events have come to the city which have come from outside organisations and they haven't really connected or engaged with the city, and I think that's one of the reasons that I think you'll find that they haven't succeeded for whatever reason. And I think that it was important for us, being local business as we are already and working with so many local businesses, it was really important that we had that connection.
Tickets for the Weekender have gone on pre-sale for £70 for both days. And with a busy summer of events lined up in the city, Together the People will ensure residents get the chance to enjoy something that's on their doorstep. This is James DUnham for Latest TV News.